Riley O'Brien's Nasty Sinker.
Do you ever adjust your thumb or anything?
Like, I've moved it up before, and then, I don't know. Like, I was just tinkering with it during the season.
Okay, do you want to try it? Let's just do, like, two here. Try two with a thumb up. Nice. I'm just wondering if that helps you. Yeah, that might put the ball in a better position. Nice. Definitely the move long term. If you're 97 with, like, 6 BB, it's going to be, like, pretty well above average sinker, you know.